Have you ever lost in a gunfight because of FPS drop? Do you want to have a massive FPS like this? Does your girlfriend cheat on you? So look no more further, because in this video I'm gonna show you how to boost your FPS easy and sure, in 5 steps from least to most important ones. And the last one is a miracle for your FPS, so watch till the end. The first one is Windows Background Rat Apps. Always check from here that you only have programs open that you need. And if you have background option in your Windows setting, some Windows doesn't have it, close or turn off all of them. Second one is your power plan mode. In the Windows setting, right, choose a power plan and open it. There you can change your power plan from balance to high performance. Third is task manager setting. After opening Valorant, go to task manager, then detail, then look for Valorant or press V and it will come up. Right click on Valorant, then set priority, and based on your PC and how much you need FPS, choose between real time or high. If you only play the game, real time is better option, but if you record and play, then high one is better for not crashing, and do it for both Valorants. The fourth one is your GPU driver options. I'm AMD, but if you have Nvidia, basically you go to Nvidia control panel and change your game setting. But for AMD, you go to AMD other non-linked application, go to gaming tab and select Valorant, then turn on the anti-lag and Radon boost level 50. And if you have Radon enhancing, turn it on. And if you want more, go to advanced and change your setting like game setting there. So finally, we are on the most important element for massive FPS boost, and that is resolution. The formula is simple. If you lower your res, you boost your FPS more. But wait, don't do it in game setting, because it doesn't change anything. If you want to lower your res, you're gonna do it with these two methods. Both links are in description. The first method works with all the reses, and the second method works with only 3 reses that I mentioned in that video. And if you don't know what resolution to choose, you can use my secret magic resolution, which I'm gonna put the video link in the description too. Thanks for watching, and for your girlfriend problem, don't worry, if you play Valorant, you obviously don't have any. LOL. Bye.